you now, the bone collector.
I got you on video, Kara. What did you find?
Show Pops what you got. Don't put it in there. Throw him.
Bones.
What do you got?
Bones.
Hold it. Hold it. What kind of bones did you find?
A skull and some leg bones.
You found a what?
A skull, some skulls and some leg bones.
You found some skulls?
And a hip bone.
Here, show Pops the skull.
Leg and hip bones?
Look at the skull.
Just hold it up by itself so I can see it. The camera doesn't focus that well.
Hey. Wait.
Just hold it with your finger like this so I can see it. Don't move. What is it you're showing me?
A skull!
I know, but if you move around, I can't see it.
It's cracked a little bit right there.
Here, don't move. Just hold still. Okay, so let me get a side poke. What do you think that is? Well, that's a pretty good shot right there. Hold it sideways so I can see the teeth. Okay, you found some...
And then it's cracked on the top.
It's cracked on the top? Are you going to share this with your friends?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I found so many bones. And some are sticking to my fingers.
Alright, you ready to go?
No, I'm not finding more bones. I want to maybe fill up the whole bag.
You want to fill up the whole bag with bones?
Yeah. I'm finding a whole bunch of bones. I didn't know this forest is filled with treasure. Some fur.
So the forest is filled with treasures?
Yeah, we should call this the treasure forest. But when we collected all of the bones...
No, this is part of a pellet that's gotten destroyed. Mm-hmm. And here's a little bone in it.
Found a piece of fur.
Mm-hmm, that's from the pellet.
Oh, I collected a pellet.
Piece of the pellet.
Okay, here's my traveling stick. Come on, let's travel more. This whole forest. Oh, I found a part of gold. Whoa, here's another one. It's bigger.
Show Pops.
Well, what do you have there, Kara?
A skull.
Okay, hold out. You got a skull. Hold on. The camera's got to focus. Yep, it's a skull. It's got teeth in it.
That's a backbone with the ribs attached.
Oh, wow. You found the whole animal, huh? Mm-hmm. What'd you find there?
It's a backbone with the rib on.
Wow, that's a huge animal.
Yeah. Grammy found it. That is a huge animal.
Well, I guess if the animal had a tail on it.
Maybe a rabbit.
Yeah, it might have been a rabbit.
It might have been a little rabbit, the hawk god or the great owl.
I found two skulls. I mean, I found a part of a skull and a part of a skull and one whole skull. Mm-hmm. Whoa.
You want to walk to the beach?
Yeah,
okay, before I turn the video off, you want to say goodbye to your mom and dad and Ryan?
Okay.